morning. Very good morning, children. Doing good? Yes. Had your breakfast? Very good. Then, no need to waste the time, right? Yes, we will start. Okay? Yes, tell me what is the date today? Today, the date is 12. We are in October, year is 2021. Today is? Yes, Tuesday. Yes, Tuesday you have English. Yes. Let us see thought for the day. Okay. Don't stop when you are tired. Stop when you are done. Yes. Whatever the work you are doing, right? If you get tired, don't stop. Till it completes, you have to do. Okay. Yes. Even in your studies, writing, reading, everything. Okay. Yes. You should follow the same thing. Will you? Yes. Very good. Then we will start, children. Yes. Take out your textbook. Yes, we were in this poem, right? Yes, please take out, children. Yes, English textbook part 1. Yes, which lesson? Lesson number 5. Sarigama all the way. Yes. Yes, we learned the poem, right, children? Yes, you understood the poem, right? Nothing about music only. Right? Yes. Then, who's written this poem? Previous class. I explain who written. Yes, tell me. Sarojini, sorry, Manjula Shukla. Right, who written this poem? Manjula Shukla. Yes. Then, let us see. Yes. Read in the text. Once again, I will read, children. Listen carefully the poem. Classical music was the pits. Sarigama Padani, it was outdated and old-fashioned. What use was it to me? Mummy told me to practice, I would run away to play. That's the pattern we followed, day after day, all the way. One day we had visitors, Mummy told me to sing. I screwed up my face, unenthusiastic and unwilling. Somehow I got started and found it actually sounded fine. Sarigama Padani, the melodious voice was mine. Then I realized I love classical music. It's heavenly and divine. Yes. You also try to read, children, the paragraphs. Yes. I may give for the test second para, third para, whichever I like, that para I might give. So you have to be perfect with all the paragraphs. Okay. Yes. Yes, then we will move on to the exercise 2, literature comprehension. Yes, you have completed the meaning, everything, right? Now we move on to the exercise 2, literature comprehension. We have the questions here. What did the poet think of classical music in the beginning? What did the poet think of the classical music in the beginning, children? He thought that it was outdated and old-fashioned, right? Yes. What was the pattern that the mother and the poet followed day after day? What pattern they followed, children? Yes. Mother would ask the poet to practice. And what he used to do? He used to run away to play. Yes? Yes. What did the poet's mother ask her to do when they had visitors? What mother told? Mother told to? Yes, asked him to sing, right? When the visitors were there, right? Yes. What did the poet realize in the end? In the end, what poet realized? He realized that classical music was heavenly and divine, right? Yes. Then, shall we do? Children, you will write the answers. Will you write? Or should I write on the board? Already I told the answer, can't you write? No? Okay, write on the board, copy down. Exercise 2, okay? Exercise 2, literature comprehension. First one, what is the question we had? What did the poet think of classical music in the beginning? In the beginning, what he thought? He thought, copy down, have it, sir, children. She, poet is Manjula Shukla, right? So, she woman, right? She thought that classical music was classical music was outdated and old fashioned. What is the second question, student? What was the pattern that mother and the poet followed day after day? What they followed, children? Tell me. The poet's mother. The poet's mother would ask her. Would ask her to sing. When they had asked her to practice, sorry children, asked her to practice and she would run away to play. What is the third question? What did the poet mother ask her to do when they had visitors? What mother asked her? To sing, right? Yes. The poet's mother. The poet's mother asked her to sing when they had visitors. Okay. Yes, then fourth. What is the fourth question? What did the poet realize in the end? Yes, the poet realized. The poet realized that classical music was heavenly and divine. Okay, yes. First one is, she thought that classical music was outdated and old fashioned. Then the poet mother would ask her to practice and she would run away to play. Okay, then next, the poet's mother asked her to sing when they had visitors. Then next, the poet realized that classical music was heavenly and divine. Okay. Yes. Complete it, children, in page number 29. Then turn page number 30. Page number 30. Yes. Exercise 3. Read and answer. Look at the given pictures of some Indian classical music instruments. Then unjumble their names. Okay. Unjumble their names and you should write. You already know. Yes. See, already you know. Yes. See, children, here they have given the pictures, right? See, pictures have been given and unjumbled words also given here, right? So you should write. That's why I am closing the answers. You will copy, that's why. So you will do
by yourself. Okay, it is very easy.
First one is which instrument it is, children? It is a classical instrument. Okay, what is the name of that instrument? Yes, harmonium. Correct. Yes, harmonium. Doing like this, then like this. Have you seen in TV and all? You might have seen. Yes, harmonium. Then next is they'll keep like this and they'll do like this. What is that? Violin. Yes. Then Krishna will be keeping, what is that? Flute. Yes. Then they'll be beating in two hands. What is that? Tabla. Yes. Then big one. They'll be beating in two sides like this. What is that, children? Yes. Dholak. Okay. I already told the answers also. Now you try to write with the your spellings. Okay. There is a spelling in that, but it is jumbled. You write it in a correct way. Okay. So marking exercise 3 is your homework. Okay. Do it by yourself. Then next exercise 4. Value based questions, judgment and appreciation. Which art from interests you to you the most? Why? Which art? Art form interests you the most? Why? Which art form you like? Western dance, classical music, like that. Which you like? That you should write. Will you write, children? No, that also you should write. Huh? Okay. Look at the. Sorry. Watch the video and complete this, children. Okay. I am going to rub the board. Okay. Yes. Complete it now itself, children. Now only you need to complete it. If you watch regularly videos, you can complete easily at that day itself. No need to keep pending at all. Right? But you are not watching. That's why you are homework, class, okay, everything will be pending. So those who are not watching, for them I'm telling. Right? Yes. So next we have, yes, which art form interests you the most? Why? So I am writing my what I know that I am writing. Okay. Exercise 4. Okay. Exercise 4 only I am writing here. I love Western dance. Yes. Western dance I like. Okay. You can write whatever you like that. Okay. So I love Western dance the most. I dance. I feel, but I will not dance, children. You people will dance, right? So you can write. Okay. So I feel very happy. Yes, when you are dancing, you feel very happy, right? Very, very happy, very interesting also to dance, right? Yes. Then the moment. The moment somebody, plays music, my body starts to move. Okay. When you listen to a music, right, automatically your body will move for that music, dance. Okay, yes. Then dancing gives me joy. Dancing gives me joy and peace. Okay, like this you have to complete it. Then next, the second question. What is the second question we have? You will not know whether you can do something until you try it. Do you agree? Yes, do you agree? You will agree only. Yes. Justify your answer with an example. Yes, I will write on the board. See, yes, I agree. My friend, your friend name you can write. I have written Shalini. You can write whichever your friend name it is. Okay. Shalini was digging, begging me to join, the story book club with her. I did not want to go. As I thought it would be boring. But she convinced me to go. I was surprised. The book club has interesting people. We laughed a lot and spoke about our favorite stories. Only after I tried it out, did I know I could enjoy it. Okay. Yes, children, listen carefully. See here. First one is, I love Western dance the most. I dance, I feel very happy. The moment somebody plays music, my body starts move. Dancing gives me joy and peace. Okay. Then, I agree. My friend Charlie was begging me to join the storybook club with her. Okay. Your friend is forcing you to join the storybook club, okay, with her. I did not want to go. You don't like to go. As you thought that would be boring, you thought. But she convinced me to go. She convinced, somehow your friend is convinced you. So you have gone with her, okay. I was surprised. Then you, after going there, you are surprised. The book club has interesting people are there in the club, okay. We laughed a lot, we are laughing a lot, and we spoke about our favorite stories, right, because that is a story book club only, right. Many stories are there, favorite stories we are discussing and enjoying, okay. Only after I tried it out, after trying it out only I am doing, able to do, right, that's right. I know I could enjoy it. Now he is enjoying that. Okay. Yes. So complete this, children. Yes. In page number 31. Yes. This second one. See here. No space I know. But then to try to complete it. At least down you can write. Okay. More spaces are not there. So you can complete it, children. Next is speaking task group discussion. Divide yourself into groups. Discuss the role of music in our lives. Yes, about music you can discuss with your friends. Okay, you can tell a few things about music. Okay, like music will give us what? Joy and peace of mind it will give. And listening to music, we will forget our worries, our sorrows, and all we will forget, right? Whatever we are feeling bad, right? That will go. And our mood will change, right? So, music will play an important role in our life also. Yes, children. Right? Yes, listening to music and all, it is really very good for our health also. You know, listening to the music, our body will get relaxed. Yes, we will get relaxed. Something joyous will come. Something happiness will come in our mind. So, we listening to music, it makes us active also. We will not be in a moody way also. Right? So, we will learn many things, many good songs are there, which is about our life also, it will be there. So, listening to that, we may change our life also. It's like that also, it may happen, right? So, we should listen to the music more when we are free. Yes, when we are very free, nothing is there, right? So, listening to music is very good. You know, listening to music is one of my hobbies also. Yes, when I am free, definitely I will be listening to the music. That will relax my mind and I will be peaceful. My mind will be very peace. Okay? I will get relaxed also. Even my pain will be less when I am not well. Or something, I have some sadness. That will go. So, you also try. Okay? So, you can speak these things with your friends also. See how I am speaking now? In that way. Yes? You can try this. Okay? Okay. So, we completed this lesson, right children? Yes, we completed this lesson. So, next class we will move on to the workbook. Okay? Module 5. Okay? We completed module 4. We will go to the module 5. Okay? So, we ended this lesson also. We will end our class also. Okay? Then, we will meet you in the next class. Bye!